continue our month-long series, Weather 101, with the answers to the most oftenly asked questions about weather and some amazing facts. Today, are tides affected by just the moon, or are there other forces at work? Well, most people know that the gravity of the moon has a major effect on the tides and just how high they're going to be on a daily basis. But what are the other forces involved? Well, the sun has an effect. We always talk about the astronomical high tides and when the sun, moon, and earth are aligned, giving us a new or a full moon, making the tides 20% higher or lower on a normal day. Remember that with Hurricane Sandy. But how about this? The moon is about 56% responsible for the tides, while the sun, even though it has more gravitational pull but is farther away than the moon, is 44% responsible. I think most people believe it's just the moon because we see the newer full moon, but we don't see the alignment of the moon, earth, and sun. So the takeaway here is the sun is almost as responsible for the tides as the moon is.
I didn't know that.
In our final segment of Weather 101 tomorrow, and yes, we expect you to be up early putting that turkey in the oven, what is the real shape of a rainbow?
Circle?
What?
Is it a circle?
We mean a real shape. It's an arc.
I think it's a circle.
It is an absolute 100% positive arc. Just like that.
We will do this tomorrow morning at this time.
Tell me the answer real quick.
While your house smells like turkey.